Hi, dear viewers and gamers alike out there, welcome back for more of Ys Origin Hugo's story. I'm your co-host, Tan Austin Lawrence. Before we begin, get the like, comment, favorite, and subscribe. Tell me what you guys think in the comments down below. Without further ado, let's get straight on into this. The Wailing Blue. Open line. Here. Oh, first health upgrade for Hugo. Strange disappears one to be the sacred artifacts of Ys. But why is it here? Anyway, bear off with me than this with the demons. Quad Cerulean Flabrum. How it bursts forth from the artifact. Hugo's grand use of the Force Sealed skill. Impressive. You've had to hold so much power. Passage of Trash was built to harness that power in some way, or siphon it. I doubt it's the only one of its kind in here. I had to keep my eyes open for any others. And up the float. What the? Where am I? Must have been a teleport trap. I might have walked into it. But the fact that traversing was at all means... No, there's no sense in dwelling on it. Wait, back up to the room. Perhaps it means a counter in that... That spell on to get through. My, we got a Rota Fruit. Now, command the Leia Nut out. Got force shield upgraded. Upgrade with an emerald. That's good news. Yeah, but I have some of my recordings. Fire Blue Moon Crest. What? What in the world are you? A demon? No. This is no ordinary demon. It must be a Ru, one of the sacred beasts of Ys. Or a demon that's been transformed into demons by the noxious gases outside. I'm truly sorry for what happened to you, but if your intent is to attack me, I have no idea what you're trying to say. Vigo here might be able to understand you, but I'm simply at a loss. Are you hungry? Is that it? Yes, your son told me as much. Yeah, I've already known for their love of Rota Fruit. Give it a Rota Fruit. What's that? That piece of Clariot ore? Hugo's wand's been strengthened. But what just happened? I gotta see, use mana to refine it on the spot and infuse my wand with its essence. Not bad at all. Seeing even demon transformations can't beat these famous rude talents. Talents I've heard so much about. I appreciate the help, little one. You're as kindly as they say. It seems we are gonna stop here for the time being, and don't you worry. We are gonna tell you to pick up where you left off, and thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, favorite, and subscribe. Tell me what you guys think in the comments down below. We'll see you guys next time.